Hi Margot, it's great to be with you here in London.
Thank you.
As an actress, how important is fashion to you?
I love it. I love beautiful clothes, of course, and with my job it just ends up kind of being integrated into it in so many different ways.
What were your first impressions of the Chanel Spring Summer show?
Yeah, I was just really, really happy. Obviously I wish I was there, but it's still pretty immersive to watch it on the screen.
And any favourite looks or standout pieces for you?
There was this great black ensemble. It's kind of like a really low-cut tunic over the top of black wide-leg pants. I love that.
And how do you see the spirit of the house reflected and evolving in this collection?
I think Virginie is really good at balancing both the classic and the modernity, but also the masculine and the feminine. There was those wide 80s sort of shoulders, but there was the little black dress with the silk chiffon train that flowed behind it, which just looked epic.